Чтобы чувствовать себя как дома, нужно, чтобы это ощущение приходило через все ваши чувства. Нужно позволять себе хотя бы небольшие радости Земли. Но на высоте 400 километров над землей чувствовать себя как дома намного сложнее. LSG Group решила взяться за эту проблему.
Every astronaut has access to what we call the standard menu, and it's actually good, nutritious food. But of course, we all know that from time to time, we like this special taste, we like something special. And that's why we have the bonus foods.
Что мы можем сделать для того, чтобы облегчить непростую жизнь космонавта? Мы стараемся подарить им вкус дома.
When you fly in the International Space Station, you actually fly around 400 kilometers above our planet. And from space, it's not so easy to get back. And of course, we want our astronauts to perform in an optimal way on board of the space station, so we need to provide them support. One of the supports we provide them is food.
The most fascinating thing about LSG Group and space food was that we could think once completely out of the box. We could show all our knowledge, all our global culinary excellence, as I said before, in a very unique way. Food helps you to feel at home because food is deeply connected to our families, to our personal private life, and also to our cultural heritage. The project was not just excitement, fascination, we also had challenges. The biggest challenge for us was the very short time frame we had to be able to deliver still on time.
Мы отправляемся в кулинарное путешествие с неординарными кулинарными специалистами. Кто ежедневно доставляет вкусную еду по миру более миллиона раз в день? Это LSG Group. Это воздушные кулинарные эксперты. Тем не менее, одно дело создавать бортовое питание для самолетов, летающих на высоте 30-40 тысяч футов. Но что же должны изобрести повара для приготовления блюд, потребляемых на высоте 1,3 миллиона футов?
The autoclaving process was necessary, first of all, to make the food 2 years shelf stable, as it was required from the European Space Agency, and also to maintain a maximum on micronutrients in the food. We had to find the right sterilization processes.
We all have seen pictures from the past where astronauts were eating from tubes, and of course that was not very tasty space food at that time. Today we're living a little bit in the golden era of space food, where we have a lot of variety. We can even take our own bonus food that is specially cooked for us.
Our vision is to further contribute missions in space, to grow for us new horizons. As we know now, everything is possible, and we are part of this future.
LSG Group. Кулинарные эксперты в космосе.